Okay. Thank you very much.
I really want to thank the Tesla team and the government officials that have been really helpful in making this happen. You guys achieved like an incredible outcome that I think hardly anyone expected. And you know, here we are with this kick-ass factory, and it looks great. You know, and there's still obviously going to be challenges ahead. That's the way it goes. But I'm very impressed with this kind of work and. If you can get this done, you know, what else can we do? It's going to be a very exciting future. So.